Rudolph, the third string quarterback, had a black and yellow nose. And if you're Myles Garrett, you would swing him with who knows. All of the other Steelers used to laugh and call him names.
Like, back up!
They never let poor Rudolph play in any Steelers games. Then one injury-filled December month, Tomlin came to say, Rudolph, with your shotty arm, won't you lead my team tonight? Then how the Steelers fans loved him as they shouted out with glee. Rudolph, the third string quarterback, you'll go down in Steelers history.